one at the back of the termite mound as well. I think that's what scared these Franklins. I think they were playing in the bush just around the Franklins were sitting there. The Franklins got a fright. Because your slender mongoose also hunt Franklins and these birds and that.
Well observed, dear Watson.
Thank you. Trust us a little bit more. I was really starting to sort of relax around this. A lot of them playing that in the hole there.
Oh, this is nice, huh? Some digging.
It's a sharp little teeth there.
Yeah.
It's amazing how trusting animals can be. Oh, they have a pre-anal gland as well, which actually rub their hind legs just between them, and they scent mark their territories like that.
Marvelous.
busy, eh?
Marked.
I didn't check it.
Defecated, yeah.
Oh, that one over there with the toga.
Yeah. Oh, with the dwarf mongoose.
The mongoose make the poop. Very often around these termite mounds, you'll find out where the favorite hangouts are because there's dung and everything around it from these guys. One on his back. Oh, no, it's on his back.
Like a cork.
Me first, oh me first.
Quicker than darts, sir.
Yeah.